just bought a car from Freeway Honda with Rick, and it was